isa si Pia Alonso Wartzback sa celebrities na inabangan sa nakaraang New York Fashion Week. President Miss Universe 2015 kasama ang bagong Miss USA na si DeShauna Barber sa biggest fashion shows. Rumamba rin si Pia sa runway ng American designer na si Sherry Hill. Usap-usapan din ang new photos ni Pia na kuha ng veteranong fashion photographer na si Fadil Bersha. Bagamat maraming pumuri sa mga nasabing larawang ipinost din ni Pia sa Instagram, may isang netizen na nag-comment, "We quote, nag-model ng nag-model, wala man lang post about humanitarian mission." Agad naman sumagot si Pia, her response, "Ako nasa UN bukas, ikaw." Maraming netizens ang nagtanggol kay Pia. Ayon sa kanila, hindi umano si Pia ang gumagawa ng kanyang schedule at kasama din umano sa pagiging Miss Universe ang pag-attend ng ilang fashion events. Samantala, Pia will be turning 27 years old on Saturday, September 24. At ayon sa Facebook Live video nila ni Miss USA, mukhang lilipad raw pa uwi rito ang ating Miss Universe.
Because you're gonna be in the Philippines, but I can't wait for her to get back because her, was I not supposed to say that? Was I not supposed to say that? Anyway, she's going to not be here for her birthday.
Gusto ko yung tinitiya ni Miss USA. Miss America, Miss United States. Yes, eh, tama, okay. Apparently, Pia is supposed to come home for her birthday. But Pia, if you're watching, happy birthday. She does find time once in a while to watch TWBA. So Pia, if you're watching, mula sa aking puso, maligayang kaarawan. At tama yung sinabi ni Pia dun sa isang netizen that the next day, because there was another comment in that thread na sinabing, wala nga akong makitang event sa UN. Meron po. Because the next day, Pia went to attend the Fashion for Development 6th Annual First Ladies Luncheon. Ano po ito? Ito po isang pagtitipon ng mga may bahay ng mga ambassadors at mga heads of state para po lumikom ng mga funds para sa iba't ibang projects ng United Nations at kasama ho dito si Pia bilang representative ng Miss Universe. What do you wanna say? There are people who will always be disagreeable. Meron talaga mga taong masama ho ang ugali. We have to live with them, but sometimes, you know what Pia did? Hindi lamang cute, but I think she deserved it.